What's cracking, peeps? It's the A-Train coming back at you with another episode of What's New at Tackle Warehouse. Springtime is here. Bass are in all stages of the spawn right now. So let's feed them. Let's get to it. So for all you guys that are still holding on to your stimulus checks, I got something for you. The Manifold De Niro 550, and trust me, 550 is not the price. This bad boy goes for $11.47 right here. Weighs in at a whopping 43 ounces, so you might wanna check your nearest tuna shop to get a rod to throw this bad boy. You're gonna need a running start and just lug this bad boy. So it's made from one of the finest leather makers in all Japan. When you first put this bait in the water, you're gonna have to soak it. That water has to soak into the leather, so it's gonna get that true action, and there's different ways to treat this thing. But if you wanna show your buddies what time it is, who owns the lake, look no further, the Manifold De Niro 550. This will definitely get you bit for that price. Next, from Bass Assassin, we got the RSB worm. So this thing is super thick, paddle tail-like, so it's gonna be a lot of movement, a lot of vibration on this bait. Different ways to fish it. Texas rig, Carolina rig, shaky head, that's the standard. Me personally, I would put a 5-aught hook in this completely weightless and swim it through a lot of that vegetation. This is the time of year your lakes are gonna start filling up with different types of vegetation. So what way to get through that vegetation, just slow rolling this thing with no weight at all. It's got the perfect amount of salt for the balance of this worm, so the sink rate is very natural. Also, that's gonna aid in the fish biting on this bait and just not letting go. Good enough for you to get a good hook set in it. So definitely check these out. Next, by Googan Baits, we got the Clickbait Vibrating Jig. Very unique blade. You're gonna notice these three little stainless steel balls underneath the blade right here. It's gonna create a unique sound these fish have never heard before. So it's just that blade hitting off those balls and the wire combined. So this is almost like a hybrid type of vibrating jig right here. So it's got definitely got the flash with that blade right there, but also the swimming action is gonna be very similar to a scrounger. So with different types of trailer, you're just gonna get such good fluent movement with this bait. You're definitely gonna get bit with this. So Googan Baits, I think you guys did a great job with this bait. Next, we got some love from Castaic Baits. First to start off, we got the CVX lipless crankbait. So you're gonna notice on this thing, there's two different eye ties on this thing. So with the first one, that's gonna give you super shallow running action, whereas the second one, more of that deeper water, if you wanna go to that yo-yoing technique in those colder months. Definitely a great bait for the price at $7.99, super sticky hooks, nice rattles. What more can you ask for in a lipless crankbait? So definitely get you some of these. Also by Castaic Baits, we got the CC square bill. So this is definitely that time of year. The square bills are coming into full effect right now. You're gonna have a lot of timber, laydowns, boat docks, rocks. This thing, it's gonna deflect and it hunts real well, especially off the deflection. Super sticky hooks, you're gonna definitely pin your fish. Some nice little rattles, and at $6.99, you can't go wrong with these little square bills right here. So Castaic Baits, great job on your product. Next, by Bass Mafia, we got the Clearview 3700 size coffin right here. So no more guessing on what's in your box. You can see right through that bad boy. So you're gonna know quarter ounce to little weights, split rings, you name it, you could see it right here. Super durable, just like all their other boxes. Stand on it, use it as a pedestal, run it over with your truck. Very durable. Great job, Bass Mafia. Last but not least, Gary Dobyns teamed up with Mike Buka to come up with the Bull Shad rod. 8'3", this is an awesome rod. Super well balanced. What I love most about it, double wrapped guides all the way up. That's gonna aid in the security of your line right there. All those Triton Mike Bull Shad swim baits, 6 to 11 ounces. This rod is perfect for it. One, fast action, just actually a hair under the fast action. So when you're throwing those jointed baits right there, you're gonna need that tip for them to take that hard bait right there. So with this rod right here, this is perfect. You could throw other swim baits with it, but it definitely excels with those wooden or those hard baits right there with that action right there. All top components, guides, reel seat, everything. Perfect rod for $200 right here. Thanks for tuning in, and for more information on the product seen here today, click shop or the link in the description below. If you enjoyed this week's episode, hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Let the A-Train know which of these products you're most pumped about. Next buy! Too excited on that. So definitely... Don't touch. Next, we got some love from Castaic.
And I forgot the name.
Next by Bass Mafia, we got the 3-7. So very sticky hooks. I got one stuck in my hand right now. But you're gonna notice on this bait, there's two different eye ties. So that's gonna help you determine which